Fernali here, pedacitos de español con Lengualista, little bits of Spanish with Lengualista, and today, I have a tongue twister because we're going to talk about por qué and por qué. No, that's not the same word. You think it is, but it's not.
Huh?
Why? Because. Listen. ¿Por qué preguntó Pedro? Porque Pedro quería saber. ¿Por qué por Pedro preguntaban? Porque Pedro quería crecer. Did you hear the difference between por qué and por qué?
No.
No? Okay, I'll do it slow. ¿Por qué preguntó Pedro? Why did Pedro ask? Porque Pedro quería saber. Because Pedro wanted to know. ¿Por qué por Pedro preguntaban? Why were they asking about Pedro? Porque Pedro quería crecer. Because Pedro wanted to grow. What is the secret here? There's one very small difference between the two. Nah, it's not very small. It's kind of big. But not very people see it. When we say why, we have two words. Por qué. And the qué has an accent. Okay? Por qué. When we are going to answer because, we have one word. ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué? Did you hear the difference? ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué? And that's it. Now, are they the same word? No. This is two words. ¿Por qué? And this is one word. Now, these two words, they mean why. And this one means because. So, now, can you do it with me? Let's do it slow. ¿Por qué preguntó Pedro? Porque Pedro quería saber. ¿Por qué por Pedro preguntaban? Porque Pedro quería crecer. Now, can you do it fast? ¿Por qué preguntó Pedro? Porque Pedro quería saber. ¿Por qué por Pedro preguntaban? Porque Pedro quería crecer. Fast enough? So, let's recap. ¿Por qué? Lisa. ¿Por qué? Why? ¿Por qué? Because. ¿Por qué? Has an accent. ¿Por qué? Doesn't have the accent. That's it. Why? Because. And why? Because if you want to learn some Spanish, go to lengualista.com. There you'll find my courses, you'll find videos, you'll find songs, you'll find lessons, you have everything you need to learn Spanish the fun way. Remember, lengualista.com. Nos vemos.